to St. Patrick's, where we take pride and pleasure in learning.